Hello everybody, I'm here to show you how to set up a workspace for folding clothes. In this video, we'll be folding long sleeve shirts in a more simple routine. So as you can see, I have my basket of clothes to my left. I have my workspace in the middle, and I would normally have a finish bin over here, but just for space reasons, I couldn't fit it into the frame. So if you want, you can have an empty clothes basket on that side, if that's what's going to work for you. So this next section will be a video model as well as verbal cues for folding long sleeve shirts with a more simple routine. For this activity, you will be folding long sleeve shirts. Get shirt. Lay flat. Turn to back of shirt. Pick up top of sleeve. Pick up bottom of sleeve. Match to other sleeve. Pick up bottom corner, match to other bottom corner. Pick up both sleeves top, pick up both sleeves bottom. Fold. Pick up bottom corner, pick up other bottom corner. Fold up. Pick up. Turn over. Put in finished. Get shirt. Lay flat. Turn to back of shirt. Pick up top of sleeve. Pick up bottom of sleeve. Match to other sleeve. Pick up bottom, match to other side. Pick up both top sleeves, pick up both bottom sleeves. Fold over. Pick up bottom corner, pick up other bottom corner. Fold up. Pick up, turn over, put in finished, get shirt, lay shirt flat, turn to back of shirt. Pick up top of sleeve, pick up bottom of sleeve. Match to other sleeve. Pick up bottom, match to other side. Pick up both top sleeves, pick up both bottom sleeves, fold. Pick up bottom corner, pick up other bottom corner, fold up, pick up, turn over, put in finished. Neo, you're in my space.
Goodbye.
No. Neo, you gotta go. Neo, you gotta get off. I love you, but you can't.